So everybody, welcome to the stream. Kiskaloo, Captain Peter, Soda. My goodness, Rad Rob. Nice to see you, man. And we're going to get into this. We're going to get into Playdead's Inside. Now check this out. You can try to take a day. Soda, you are the man. And just like this, this is all you do. I'm on the... Here, I should like put this over on the arrow keys. Well, that's going to be kind of weird. We'll see what we can do here. Let me see if I can like lift this off. We'll go down here. I'm going to move my camera over and put this one right beside it. Let's see if this is going to work, guys. I don't know. I was late to the party today. That's my excuse. I was late to the party. There it is. There's our arrow keys. I just got to find a way to... Oh, I got it. I know what I'm going to do. I think. You see, the speaker's too big. I won't be able to see past that. We're going to do a quick set change. Here we go. Now we got her together. You see, where's my fingers at? Okay, it's over here. Drag us back a little bit. Nice. All right, let's play, guys. Let's play. Hopefully. Let's play. I think it'll work. What is up with this camera? Why is it always blurry? I don't understand. Is it the keyboard? Is it the lighting or something? It's not picking up? It's so weird. Okay. Oh, and also, I want to let everybody know, I watched The Goonies yesterday. Oh, my God. I missed out, guys. Is this a little psychological horror game that we're going to play here? This is technically a Getting Scared with Steve segment, but I don't know how I'm getting into all these side-scroller games. Don't ask me. But, you know, we did Deadlight a little bit ago. This is just going to be another one of those aesthetically beautiful games. What was the other one that Argonaut had me play? Oxenfree. Casual Friday, folks. Just a stroll through the woods. We'll see what this is all about. I'm pretty pumped about this. They say aesthetically it just looks amazing and stuff, and already I'm buying into it. Look at this. Technique. Ooh! These sounds are amazing. We do a 2-for-1. Limbo 2.0, but so much more. Is that what this is? Captain Peters? Cool. Baby Ruff. Oh, shit. Wait, what the hell? Wait, why is he grabbing me? Was that... Oh, man. Well, that wasn't good. Let me check out my controls here quick. What are my controls? Controller. Wait, move. Move, grab, and jump? How do I grab? Maybe I should plug in a controller.
That sucks. Hang on here a second, guys. I think I gotta plug in a controller for this. What the hell? Where's my cable at for my
controller here? Here it is. Because I don't know what I'm supposed to press for grab, and there's no way to set that up. Like, I don't even have a mouse in here.
It's odd. Oh my gosh. You guys, there's one thing about a Core V21 case from Thermaltake. It's a pain in the dick, and it's these side ports because they're flush with the side of the case, so you don't have any indentations of where... There it is.
Where the USB was. I got very lucky there, actually. Okay. So, grab and jump. Got it. Here we go. So, no more of this other camera. This camera's just foobar. Here, we'll give another perspective to myself. How's that sound? Hi there, guys. Here we go. My face. If it'll... Wait, that's not gonna work. Shit! Sorry! This is like the first time playing Limbo 2.0 right now. I wasn't expecting this. I wasn't expecting to use a controller. There. Now you guys got two shots of me. WithSteve, you need to hide from the men. I need to find out... How do I hide from the men? Or maybe... Jump up. I can't grab anything. To hide. I think I charged too fast last time. Look, there they go. Okay, we're in good shape. So it detects how softly you're moving and stuff too. Nice. Very good. I'm a fan of that. Went for a walk in the woods with someone the other day. On the way in, they remarked how spooky it was, and I replied, imagine how I feel walking out alone. Look at this. Nice.
and you can jump up sideways? How cool is that? That works. This little kid's an adventurer. Let's go. I wish there was like a sprint boost or something I can go after. There's a dog. So where are you walking to, Captain? Oh shit, that dog's coming after me. Jump! Come on, Indy, jump! We gotta look for something here. Oh, that box! Let's grab that box. Oh my. Beautiful. I don't wanna get ran over here. It's so fluid, guys. This is a sweet-ass looking game! $20. Don't hurt me, sir. No! What? Could I duck? No! Not the doggy! Jump, you bitch! Oh, man! Whoa! Oh, my God! Whatever! Nice! Trying to figure out where Bikeman played this a couple weeks ago. It has an awesome atmospheric feel. I like the fact there's no music right now. It definitely puts you into the element, into the zone here. I don't feel like running so fast. Damn. This is pimp. How long is this game? Will this fill up a whole night? Oh man. Here's the road. I'm sure that truck will pass by now. Oh, it will. Oh, fuck! What? I'm just sleeping, that's all. Just sleeping. Root shape. Do I gotta run this out? There's no duck feature in here, by the way, guys. No duck feature. Wait. Oh, I can use the left trigger to move faster? Nope. Hell no. If I'm running like this, and I hold... I gotta see if I get to move any faster. No. Okay. We're in good shape. They just shot me with tranquilizer darts. I know. Freaking killing kids. What the hell's going on here, guys? Well, not killing. He just put me to sleep. It's alright. We're in good shape. I just want to wait here. I can't turn the camera either. So this tree's blocking me, so I can't see if the lights are going to be... or anything. We're going to go. We're going to run it out. Run it out, baby. Run it out. What the fuck, Ricky? Run, boy, run! Run it out. Oh, my gosh. No. Oh, shit. There wasn't any way past that, was there? Was there a way past that? How do I grab again? Well, shit. I think this guy's going to spot me no matter what. Oh, shit. I was supposed to run over that. Oh, he's drowning me! Hours playtime is 2 to 3 hours. Okay, so it'll take me a whole stream then. 5 hours is good. I'm running it. I'm thinking I have to book this. Jump over it this time. Nice. Let's go. Run. We got this thing here, but I'm afraid I'm gonna get shot. Let's see. No, we gotta do something with this RV. Okay, we're good. We're in good shape. Bam. Move this dynamite. Oh, no way. Just like that? Let's go. Look at that jump, baby. Go. Here comes the dogs again, too. No shit. We're in trouble. Gotta run. Jump! Oh! Nice! Oh, we're hurting. We're hurting.
Shit, shit, shit. Oh, let's go up this way. Let's go up this way. Go, go.
We gotta breathe. Gotta breathe. Oh, man. And we can, okay, we can dive. We can dive. Good. Whew. Raspy, it is going well. Even better now. Let's go, baby. Let's go. I feel like deep diving this one. Hang on. Let's see if there's anything at the bottom of the river here, whatever. Right? No? I was hoping there'd be something. Look at the water particles coming out of his mouth. How crazy is this game? I'm feeling really good about this. This is well put together. Pigs? What? Got dead pigs over here. I wonder what this kid's running from. I almost need some backstory right now. Is it a limbo sequel? Is that what we're dealing with here? We'll do better as the game goes on. IGN gave us 10 out of 10. Yeah. This is so much better than Deadlight already. So what's everybody's favorite side-scroller? Personally, I'm a fan of, well, I did like Sonic the Hedgehog. I like Sonic and Knuckles a lot. And I liked Super Mario World 3, because that's like the first Super Mario game I ever grew up on. And Super Mario World was fantastic. Maybe there's a couple that I like. Okay, I can't choose between those. This is going to be its own little place within my side-scroller heart, it seems. Which is very rare. I don't normally like these games, or I find a way to really break holes in what I'm looking at, but this is wonderful. I came in like a wrecking ball. Nice. Jump mode, boy. Work it! Work it! Work it! Not working. Let's pull this first. Nice. So we start it. Oh, I see what this... Okay, I got this. I know what's going on here. It's like a little hit and miss. Nice. How cool is this game? No, we gotta keep going. We gotta blow that haystack off there. We need to, like, throw something in here. It's not enough. Here's a board. I'd hate to do this, but we're doing it. Do I gotta, like, open this up? Wait, there's little chicks! No, go the other way, chicks! Come back in here. Come out of the rain. I was pretty riveted all stream. These sound effects are spot on. I'm thinking that I gotta take that piece of wood and throw it into this shucker and maybe that'll do something here. Don't mind me. Look at all these peeps here. Aren't they adorable? Please don't tell me I gotta kill the peeps. Run up the chute now, peeps. Go ahead. Run up the chute. Run up the chute. There you go. Oh, I do too! Come here, little peeps! Oh, this is so sad. I don't want to do this. They're following me around like mother. Oh, they're not dying. Good. Okay, this is good. This is good. Hey, Shadow, how's it going, man? This is like launching them up there. How does this even work? I'll be fine, thank you, Peters. Go, little chickies! This is like Pikmin all over again! Yeah! Machine gun the chickies! Let's go again! Yeah! Oh, I bet you I gotta do this. Let's go. Oh shit, they're following me back. Never mind. Bless your little hearts. Bless your little peeping hearts. Let's go. I know. It's Friday, my man. We made it. Oh, wow. Cool little puzzle so far. And even Steve can figure it out. Isn't this great? Do I gotta jump on them pigs? Damn it. Okay. Look at the atmosphere! Where we're getting a hard on from this. Damn! Yeah, this is a really good game! Assassin's Creed, baby! Let's go. We do it big on the WithSteve channel. We jump into a whole carton of dead pigs. Eat your heart out, Assassin's Creed. We gotta wheel these pigs over here now. Even Ubisoft didn't think of this mechanic. That's right, bitches. Yo, 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 big guy! How's it going, man? It's good to see you. Welcome, everybody, to the stream. This is a fantastic one, guys. You came in at the right time. We're just starting into inside. We're going inside. Oh, it's like a little mud pit! Nice! I'm gonna, like, wall around here a little bit. Because I like the mechanics. Light as a feather. Light as a feather. Light as a feather. Oh, nice. Spider-Man. It's Peter Parker. This is gonna be a wonderful evening. Help! Help! Is there, like, a worm crawling out of that pig's ass? That is so disgusting. I think that's what it is. Because look over there in the distance. There's worms crawling out of those pigs. Out of their ass. Oh! No, it's not! No, it's not! No, it's not! I'm jumping over. Jumping over again! Jumping over again! Jumping over again! This pig's pissed. We got a piss pig. Bam! Pig is pissed. Let's roll, baby. Let's roll, baby. What is this? Can we go up? Can we move up? Who is that person? We're gonna have some big questions here. Nice. Wait, what? So that's one worm-filled pig. Don't have to worry about it anymore, right? Can I like grab him and drag him along? No? Can I? Oh, I thought I was just grabbing a hold of him there. Okay, we don't have to grab a hold of him. I'm thinking it's something here with this light. Who are these people? I wonder if I could get another pig. Let's see here. Will another one of these pigs like spring up now that one's down on the ground? I don't think so. That would be a weird mechanism to this puzzle. Yeah, I think it's only this one pig we gotta worry about. Thought we had to maybe pile them up. First thing that came to mind was that. But we only got one pig. One big hog of bacon here. Can't jump up far enough for that light. Can I grab this? Well, maybe I can grab the worm out of its ass. I don't know why that would be something I would have to do. Maybe a Prince of Persia double jump? Not the case. Can I just, like, grab something? What's going on here? Something outside, guys. Something outside. Sleepy pigs. I don't understand. We're going deeper, guys. We gotta go meta with this. We gotta go meta. We gotta find something else, just to make sure here that we're not missing anything. This is slush. It's a big, muddy area. Nothing on the ground here. The only thing that's left is this pig. That's what we got to work with. Nothing we can grab, either. Is there any planks that we can use here? On the other side? No. No double jump like Mario? So what's everybody's favorite side-scroller? I didn't get an answer from anybody? That's odd. Okay, guys, let's get a tip going here. Something's not clear to me. Oh, here, can I just go up the stairs? If I press up? No. No, that doesn't work. You can't just press up. Defender Super R-Type? Okay, cool, cool. Yeah, Defender, I didn't even think about games like that. Rayman for the PS1. Did anybody ever play Vector Man? That was a pretty sick game for the Sega Genesis. Yeah, help me out, guys, if you know what's going on here. Wait! Oh! There it is! I can pull it out! Oh, no, never mind. Never mind. We're good. We're in good shape. Can I push the pig the airway now? Yes! I grabbed that little worm out of its ass. It's a happy pig now. There we go. Oh, what? What is going on? It's taking my brain. Oh, that is so weird. Whatever. Mind control? Really? Oh my god. How cool is this? You're at the mall. I was also playing Inside. And this was Jolly Rider's recommendation, so that's awesome. Thank you, Jolly. Very cool game so far. Very cool game. Mindless beings. How weird. Okay, can we jump? Can we grab this thing so we can, like, keep these guys away? They're gonna chase after me, I know it. Yeah, everybody thank Jolly Rider. Just for making the suggestion. She's wonderful. WithSteve, can you do it as well as Bike Man? I don't know if I can make it as entertaining as Bike Man, but I can make it WithSteve style. So hopefully that's enough for you, Kiskaloo. I want to cut this after I'm done. This game's impressive. The lighting is wonderful. They should have another one of these coming out. I swear I'm looking these up on Kickstarter to see if they have any more games coming out like this. I never played Limbo, by the way. I played a little bit of it, and it was good. I shouldn't have said I never played it. I just played, like, the demo when it first came out. Here's more mindless beings. Strider. Never played Strider either. Oh, wait. This. Oh. Okay. Uh-oh. This is gonna be a puzzle? Or is that good? Let's see. Will I be able to jump and grab it? Oh, yes, I can. Nice, nice, nice. And we're going backwards now. Bam! More peeps! More little chicks. Look at my shadow. It's so amazing. Wait, those weren't chicks. They were something else. Looks like we're going through the floor. Gotta find out how to get that safe down here. Makes sense. Seems legit. Anybody have any big plans for the weekend? Let's see what this is. Got an idea here. Can I grab this and pull it around? I can. Wow! This is amazing. This game is amazing. Can I? How else can I move this? What would make sense here, guys? Ah, no way. I gotta bring it up here to turn it. Wow, watch this mechanic. No. I thought I was supposed to hit that board and it was gonna lift up the whole pallet. You know? Just so we know we can make it. Beep.
Boop.
There we are. All right, that's nice. Very nice, very nice. In fact, what I gotta do is I gotta lift it up to about, what do you say? What say us here? Let's go here. No, don't ask me about the Raichu. Nobody asked me about the Raichu. Almost caught a Pikachu, but it fucking ran away. Before I could even try to catch it. Before you could even try to catch it? We should at least have a chance, right? Oh, man. That was bad. Oh, shit. Why would I even go up to the top there? Nice. Okay. There we are. There we are. Now we made it. Okay, see you later, safe. Nice knowing you. Oh! You dipshit. You broke your legs. Lieutenant Dan. We gotta go. Gotta tip it, we gotta tip it. Tip it. Tip it. Tip it. Tip it. Oh, we're tipping it! We're tipping it! Oh! Freedom! I'm falling on the ladder. Cause I'm awesome! We get one day at a time some Star Wars of the Old Republic, right? Is that what you're trying to say there? Getting back into WoW, grind some better gear for my Barb and D3. Nice. Would you guys like to see an era push next week? I know Soda said about it the other day. I think it's a really good idea. You guys want to see some more Diablo 3 play before I go on vacation? Here's a bomb. Somebody set us up the bomb. Oh, because that makes sense. Left behind. What? For great justice. Okay, we'll do the arrow push. We'll do the arrow push next week. On Monday. Secrets. Okay, we got another mind control piece here. Let's see what comes out of the hole. Bam. Who came up with this idea? There's gonna be something back there. Oh, there's a guy. Alright, nice. Oh, now they're going in reverse. Let's hold hands. Let's dance. Wait. We gotta get on both of these. Oh, both of these at the same time. See, there's a switch there. Well, this will be interesting. So this isn't the way. This isn't the way. I wonder if there's a mechanism on the back side here. We'll push the whole way and we'll come back. See, he's really, really far away. Okay. Okay, I got this. So we got to move this guy in just a little bit, I think. Come back around. Boop. Boop. Never even thought about it. Am I getting any close with these two guys? Let's see here. Let's go back this way. No, that's a nothing there. We're crossing at the same place each time. How long does this last? So immediately when they get off of the switch there, then it's off. Let's try to get out of this, right? Bam, okay. Let's see what this does. Oh. Okay. Oh, shit. This is gonna be interesting. So now the guy... Oh, shoot. It's on the other side of the door. And they walk in opposite directions. Okay. Shit. Okay, I didn't want him to move any bit. Let's go. I wish I could move with my D-pad. I can't, though. So now they're both gonna move, like, together in a way. Let's go out here a little bit and go back over here. Now, what's this look like? Let's go out a little bit further, right? And come back. Let's see what that looks like. Okay, not the case yet. Let's go over this way. My guy on the right has to end up on the switch on the left. I'm trying to think what that's going to look like for me. Right? Oh no, I got it. Okay. Maybe we got to get out of this and have both of these guys outside of here. It's a weird puzzle. Not going to lie. So he's going to run into that. Almost hitting at the same time now. This might be it. Oh, I got it! I got it! I got it. It's going to be the whole distance here. It's going to be the whole distance. I can feel it. We're going to go a little bit short so we don't overcompensate this. I think it is. It's going to be the whole distance. We'll just do it with the other guy now. Let's go. Let's go the distance. There we go. Okay. That makes sense. Damn! Yeah, that's what happened with the Raichu, guys. I had like a 6... I think it was like a 640 Raichu or something. And I just could not capitalize on it. Because I didn't have any Great Balls at that time. I was level 11. I couldn't get any Great Balls, so I only had Pokeballs to deal with. And it ran away. I was sad. But I found one. They're out there, guys. They're out there. Interesting puzzle. Now we have a mind control facet to this game. Very interesting. Here comes the jump, the slide jump. That was not the slide jump I was looking for. Maybe I was wrong. Are those supposed to be bats? Oh, shit. Found a Magikarp? Where'd you find a Magikarp at? We're jumping. Oh, fuck! I didn't mean to do that. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Whoa! I didn't mean to. Oh, snap. Really? There was two ways to this? Oh, my God. I knew that was going to break. That was going to, like, springboard me. I was going to do something silly there. Not the case. Oh, okay. Yeah. Yeah, I thought you got another one. I was excited. Good job, kid. Nobody's seeing me. That's alright. Just mindless people that are walking with their heads down. You see, this is what people look like nowadays. This is 21st century people here. When they're on their phones. See what I mean? They're all looking down. The only thing that they don't have is their hands in front of their faces. But that is society nowadays. This is what we're going to turn into in 5 years. Okay, nothing over this way. Mr. Bacon, how's it going, man? It's good to see you. This ladder is all wrong. We're going over this way with it. Nice. Oh, what? Oh, don't hurt me. Go, you bitch! Why? Why? That robot just pulled me in. What the hell? Get out of here. Get out of here. Wait, do we want this right now? Let's turn these guys off. Let's turn these guys off and go across here. I see. We got to open up the fence first. It's got to be. It's got to be that case. Look at that other body over there. Ooh. All right. Good shape. I'm going to turn this a little bit because I'm going to sit back here a little. All right. I'm feeling good about this. Good. Good. We're good. We're good. How did a small child ever get here? Where is your mother? It's like some Where the Wild Things Are, you know what I mean? Absolutely not, Mr. B. Go nuts. I'm a fan of almost every kind of cheese out there. Even the goat cheese I tried the other day. Goat's milk cheese, that was... Oh, bird shit, really? I know if we would, like, slip on that or not. Ooh, oh, get up, come on! You bitch, what are you doing? I screwed it up. You gotta be kidding me. What? This is so weird. What is this game? They're making me into a sheep, like the rest of them. If I don't obey... Did I do it? Did I do it right? Oh, look! What is this? There's people, like, documenting us and stuff. Oh, fuck! Oh, I forgot I was out of the thing! Oh, no! Oh, no! I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I'd be so dead. Whoever made this game is ingenious. You are now one of us. See, this is what happens when you become a Spartan, guys. Fuck you, bitch. I'm not jumping. Ooh. Go backwards, you bitch! Oh my god. I swear to god, I typed that all in, too. I was a master with that. I was a master with that. What just happened there? Yep, this is what happens when you guys become Spartans in the WithSteve channel. Become conformant. You are one of us. That's weird. That's sort of a weird mechanic to do here, guys. It is a thriller. I'm good now. No, I'm not. I'm not good. Watch him package us up. Apparently I wasn't the master. I know. That dog's gonna get us. Why is everybody like this right now? Did they, like, take out their brains or something? Shut up, dog. You don't know. What the fuck?! I figured I was supposed to run. I was just afraid to. Maybe I shouldn't have been afraid to run there. If that dog's barking, it knows something, right? Watch me have to do it all over again, you bitch. We got this. We got this. We got this. I hate for the game to, like, give it away, but... We're running, baby. We're running. No! Why are these dogs so fast? These dogs are so fast. Why is that? No! No! No, you bitch! Get off of me! Oh, it just, like, ripped me apart. Why is it doing that? Oh. No. What? Get out of here. Oh, that's okay, dog. Just look around. That's okay. It's gotta be a different way. This dog's, like, really, really fast. Holy fuck, son. What's going on here? Oh, I know what's wrong. I know what I'm doing. I'm sorry. I got this. I got this. It's all making sense now. We gotta hide. That's right, bitch. You don't know. You don't know. Whoop! Push me along! Push me along! Those jukes. We're gonna go the distance, baby. Olympian style. I'm gonna hide behind this box. Because we're stealthy like that. Oh shit. Oh shit. Watch this. Watch this, baby! Dun, 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 dun. Oh, I see. Nice. I see how it is. Okay. Now we know. Now we know. Grab this. This game's so smart. Very intuitive. Jukes are real, baby. Jukes are real. How's this game so good? Let's go. Push me along, Boomba. You're going the wrong way. This doesn't make any sense. I'm moonwalking in air. Like a boss. I feel like there's something to those stairs there, but I'm not so sure. Still doesn't make sense. Bam. Alright, we're gonna move forward. Much? No, I don't know if I want to do that. Oh, that's right. I can get on top of the box. That's right. Okay. Let's go. Wait. Wait. Oh, no. If he does that, then what? Something's not right here. Trying to think here, guys. Trying to think. What do I gotta do here? Is it this box? Can I grab this box here? Oh, wow. No? Oh, wait! What? What? There's another juke point over here. See that? That's odd. Oh, I don't know what this is gonna do. What happens with this. No way! What is life right now? We're gonna plop him out of there. I see. Now we gotta plop back up in here. Ah! Wow! Now we got her. Now you're thinking. Now you're using your helmet. Nope. Whoa, what's going on here, guys? Something's malfunctioning with this door. This isn't good. I feel like this isn't going to be good at all. We'll see. Bombs away, baby! Nice. Could do the backstroke. I'm sure there's an achievement over here, guys. I'm sure of it. I can smell achievements. See? Look at that. Achievement, baby. There it goes. Because I'm awesome. Can I grab this and, like, swim with it? Oh, I can. Very nice. I'm telling you, this game is impressive. It's like 3 a.m. when he finished. Who thinks of this? I feel like Superman right now. This so reminds me of the Goonies from last night, just watching the Goonies for the first time ever in my life. What did that do? Close those big floodgates. Nice. Oh, it did. It did close the floodgates. I do not want to press that button. No double jump? Really? What about this bicycle? Okay, we'll hit the button. Big red button. Yeah, for sure, man. For sure. Guess where we gotta go. Wonder if we gotta swim down and find anything. Let's see here. Oh, what if we gotta grab that pallet out of the water now? Isn't this whole thing filled up now? Let's go. Jump in. Sweet. Ooh. Not the case. We did something wrong here, boys. We did something incorrecto mundo. Bloop. 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 Let me out, Daddy. Let me out. Okay, so here's the idea, guys. I swim down, I hit this button, and I swim very, very fast to that opening. Let's go. Sumerian King, how's it going, buddy? Come on, come on, come on, you got this, you got this! It adds to the experience. Get more of my profile. That's because my shit doesn't work on the keyboard. I didn't feel like turning off the camera. So you guys get two of me. How's that feel to you? More immersion in Steve's face. I'm guessing it has to go down here. Just guessing. Just taking a gander. Bloop, 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 bloop. This kid's like on a mission. We're going back outside now? Oh, nice! Okay. Look at that Assassin's Creed roll. Love it.
Boom goes the dynamite. Look at that. Look at that. I'm going to swing on it too just for shits and giggles, guys. Because we're so cool. We got this. Here, let me turn this a little bit. Maybe a better shot. Got to see the excitement on my face. Oh no, I fucked up! Oh, it just took me away. Oh my god, don't send me back into the toy box. The claw. Wow. It's the claw. It chose me. He is chosen. Nice. I bet this isn't all going to be in one shot either. Fuck, it's not. It's not. It's not! I remember that term.
It is the claw.
This poor child can't even reach that. I'm going for it. YOLO. YOLO, baby! I fucked up! I fucked up! Don't worry, child. You'll heal. You'll heal. Damn it! I gotta use more muscle. I think it's only gonna take two times, but I gotta use more muscle. Fuck, man. Come on, roll that beautiful bean footage. Whoop! Man, you know that the speedrunners of this game do it in two tries. We're gonna speedrun this bitch, watch. We're gonna speedrun it. We're gonna do it one more time. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry, stream, if I fail this. Come on, bitch! There, that's what we gotta do. Oh no! No! That's so bad. Oh! Oh man, I thought it was gonna hit me. It's so bad. It's so bad. We got this. We're good. We're in good shape. I don't know what you're talking about, Electro. Wait, can I like jump on this? Can I jump on this? Why is it going? Fuck! No! No! Don't take me again! It wasn't meant to be this way! Come on, creatures. Come with me. Don't be like the rest of them. Behind every good man is a badass woman. That's what my wife says. Oh, fuck. I was looking at chat. I was reading chat. I thought I was out. It grabbed me by the foot that time. Juke the hatch, Dwight. Was there a hatch? Was I supposed to juke a hatch? Remember, juke safely. Or no, juke responsibly. So good. Oh, there's the hatch! Ah, there's the hatch. I didn't even see the hatch, to be honest. Go, bitch, go! Get your fucker! Oh my god, you little child. You're gonna make me have a fit. You're gonna make me have a fit. Well, damn. Let's go. Let's go, money. Come on, boy. Wonder if we got Assassin's Creed this. No. There's something down here. This is being weighted. I think there's something hanging off this. Or it's just a heavy freaking chain. They got the mechanics of this game pretty well employed. Think about this. Think about the detail. The attention to detail to not be able to swing on this chain because it's so long.
they really thought about this game. Every single aspect of it. Is this like the Metro? Well, I need a shower after all that. Nothing over here. That chain was just molested. Molested. How is there still electricity down here? I wonder if I gotta start. Oh fuck. No doggies, no. No doggies, no. No doggies, no. Fuck. Really? I'm going down. Dive! Dive! Danger, Will Robinson, danger! I knew he was coming for me. Fuck! I'm going against him! I don't want to go! I don't want to go! Oh my god! His hands go up! No! No! Yeah, I think we're gonna do Monday, Wednesday, Friday. You had to stop watching when I started talking about Predator. It's a... Fuck, man. What are these details? These emotionless characters. Let's see if I can get him activated. Yeah, go ahead, doggy. Good luck. Try to dive. Try to dive. Get your ass over here, boy. Come here, boy! Come here! Oh, he almost got me, too. He almost got me. Now we're in good shape. Sorry, puppy. You fucked up. Yeah, it's for real. Ooh, damn. See, you do that. What the hell? Oh! No! No! Oh, man, I don't like dogs anymore. I'm sorry, I don't like dogs anymore. Are they going to... They're going to come around? What? 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 Get away! Get away! No! No! Oh, you bitch. You think I'm going over there? You think I'm... Wait, what the hell? Come on, Ricky! You gotta be kidding me. They're too close! They're too close! Is it yet? No, it's not yet. It's not yet. We gotta do one more. We gotta do one more. You can't get up here. Go around. Go around. Go around, good boy! Fetch! Can't get in here now. Go, go, go. Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy! No. Oh, shit. Oh, my. Raspy, you're welcome, buddy. You're welcome. Get out of here. Get out of here. Hey, my heart rate peaked at 100 so far. That's not bad. Oh, shit. What the hell's a submarine doing? No, get away from me, you bitch! Oh, man, what's he gonna do with me? What's he gonna do? What are you gonna do with me? You don't know me. I'm just a child. Oh, wait, what's going on here? Oh, no. Oh, no. It's not working out. Now that Dickie thinks his dog outside? Oh, that's nuts. I bet you they're gonna be on the computers. Let's go. With their little typewriter things. Nice. Why are you looking up? Don't look out. Don't look out. You don't know. We're getting in a submarine! Yeah, boy! We're going in the yellow submarine! Oh no? I want to get in the submarine. Go in. Yes! I can get in the submarine. Dive! 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 How cool. Oh man, I don't want to get out of this thing. This is so cool. Not one of you guys. Oh, Sumerian, sorry. Got caught up with the dogs. So, just to let everybody know, I will be streaming next week. I'm going to be streaming Monday, Tuesday, and a little bit on Wednesday. Okay? Maybe I should correct that. Stay tuned in my channel down below, okay? Because I always post my stream times for the week. Let's do it that way, guys. Because I might take off Tuesday. Bam, go. Because I'm trying to work on a new business idea with my brother, and it's going to be really sick if we could pull it off. And it's probably going to be the next 20 years of our life, but it's still cool. You guys are going to love it. It's going to benefit all your children someday. I'm looking around here. Can I, like, shoot something at it? Can I shoot something? Oh! I hold A and it shoots me off? Bam. Nice. Why is this blinking? I think I'm going the wrong way, but this is beautiful. I don't know why, but this is a really, really sweet-ass scene here. Let's dive. Let's go down the whole way. In a game like this, there's normally not a lot of places to explore, so to have this big open area like this, I almost want to just look around at the far reaches of this level. Maybe for an extra achievement on Steam or something. See if we can find anything fresh and exciting. I hear the bottoms of the ocean, it seems. But yeah, I got this sweet business idea that I'm going to be working on with my brother. In fact, after I get off the stream today, I'm going to be going down to his house and working on it. A little bit of storyboarding and stuff and plotting out a plan for it. Check us out in the light. Look at the realness to this game. You get particles in the water. Do you guys see that on the stream? How cool is this game? The attention to detail is unmatched in this game. It's nuts. But yeah, so I might work on that next Tuesday, but definitely Monday and Wednesday I will be streaming. Man. Okay, here's a crack. Here's a crack in the rocks. Here comes the boost! Bam! Oh man, cannonball! Let's roll. I don't know if I'm gonna run out of air or not. I don't think I am. Has anybody ever been in like a fancy pool with one of them bells in it? You know, like you see, I'm trying to think of what movie that was in. It was like some sort of like Goodfellas movie or something where, it wasn't Goodfellas, but it was one of them, you know, heist type or mafia type movies. And I forget what it's called, but these particles are crazy. You move a slide around, you're actually getting, you're getting the shadows in the water from the light reflecting off of it. How cool was that? I don't want to turn the light out. I want to see. Oh, that wasn't good. Might end up turning the light out here soon. And bam! Looks like we're doing all right. Tell me I could just, like, go out of this place. A little bit of a head start here. What's up
with the particles. Come on, man. I'm guessing that this is the idea here. A big sea monster? Please don't tell me there's going to be a big sea monster, Samarian. We don't want big sea monsters. Well, that is just a shame. This game! Oh, this game. It doesn't hold you back from anything that you want to do. I love it. Except go through that little tunnel over there. Let's look around here on the ground. Maybe we'll figure something out here. Something is wrong. Can I grab this? Maybe it has a little grappling, like a grappling arm or something. Maybe I could park this bitch up here. Let's see. Alright, so we got the start to a hole over here with rebar in it. Can I grab it? No, no grabbing. Again, no grabbing with this machine. Okay, looks like we're going back, boys. We're going through the wall. Oh, shit. We got one more spot up here. Bam! Something's gonna happen with this door, isn't it? What is going on here? Do we gotta do something with this little piece here yet? No. Maybe we'll keep going down? I feel like it could have gotten out 2 minutes ago. I probably could have. Oh! No way! No way! Oh! Okay, that makes sense. Impressive. Golf clap. Golf clap. Let's get our breath. Let's go down. Dive! Dive! I'm gonna die. I can't go down that way. Apparently, Kiskaloo. Apparently. So much for that sea monster. Now it's Pitfall. Belong, belong, belong. This game is rated... I don't know, this game is not rated for people like me. Oh fuck! Oh fuck! No, run it out! Run it out! Can I get back in here? Oh, I'm fucked! I'm fucked. Oh, there's blood. They weren't thinking when they made this game for me. Now, before I press this button, let's look around here. What do we got? What do we got to work with? Oh, fuck! I already pressed the button. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Shit! And I still got smashed. It literally smashed me against the wall here. I gotta just, like, dive right into the water quick. Just gotta fall. We're gonna start running. Running out, baby. Running out. You got this. Nice. There it is. That's the money. Whew. Yeah, this game is rated not for Steve. Beautiful. Captain Obvious of the USS Don't Ever Cool, telling me. We're in good shape now, boys. We figured it out. We're puzzle masters. Now we're in the grass. We're making headway now. Something on the top of this. Let's see.
Take me off! Whoa! Come on! Oh, bitch! Let's see what else was up this way, quick. It's probably gonna be like a person. No. Let's not go up that way. This is secrets right here. This is secrets. Lift off! Nice. That would have been pretty cool, Electra's Revenge. That would have been cool. Let's see what's up here. We're learning things now. No! It's American Ninja Warrior! I can't do this in real life. Okay. Go, little legs! Go, little legs! Oh, fuck me! What just happened there?! What?! What?! No! That wasn't supposed to happen that way! That wasn't supposed to happen that way. Huh. I'm teabagging this thing. New mechanic. Let's go. And 3, 2, 1, lift off. Oh my god. I did not expect that to happen. I would not be an American Ninja Warrior ever in my life. Even on my fittest day, I would not be an American Ninja Warrior. Alright, we'll play this a little safe, guys. A little safe strats here. Let's go up a little bit more. There. I did this when I was a child. I should know what I'm doing here. Bam! Nice, look at that pole vault. It only makes sense to just click on that, doesn't it? Oh, yes! Yes, I get the yellow submarine again! We're gonna pretend like that never happened, guys. How's that sound? What the fuck? There's a dog out here! Oh, nice, nice. What's his... Ooh, bow! Nice. This game is delicious. Beep boop, beep boop, beep boop. Rolling like thunder. Bam! Let's go. What is this? Like the Titanic or something? Get out of here. We're going down. Deep diving, baby. Get that achievement. Get that achievement. Is that a switch? No, of course it's not. Yeah, why are there more dogs? Do I gotta get out and press this button? I bet you I do. Oh no, really? Okay, here we go, here we go. Okay, get out of the hatch. Dive, dive, dive. This will probably reset the level or something, like lower the water level. Yep. Get back in, go, go, go. Why would we lower the water level? Huh. I see, said the blind man. Let's dive one time here. There's gonna be a way to get this. Let's go down with it and see if we can like vault over top quick. Nope, not quite. Okay. Alright. So here's what we gotta do. We gotta swim back here. Very inconvenient. I gotta press this button. Get in the submarine. Drive it across. Press the button again. Let's go. Wait, do I? Or can I just like go up here? Wouldn't that be nice if I could just go up here? Of course I can. Oh, damn. This game is unforgiving. Get in her. Get in her. Go across here. I want to check this out because there's something about this. It's not... Oh, it's one of them sealed doors. Okay. That's why we gotta lower the water level. Nice. Because it'll unlock that sealed door.
Doom. Not the dogs. Not the dogs. Just anything but the dogs. Anything but the dogs. Let's go. Go, get up. Go, go. Up. Oh, 3, 4. Got it. Which one did you miss so far, Tessa? I'll just get in the barrel? Is that what you were looking for there? I'm gonna do something weird. Let's see if I can blast my way out in this door over here. I can. Nice. Okay, I can. Eject, eject. What is that thing? That's not a dog. No! What the fuck are you doing, son? It's like a spirit thing. It's like a spirit thing. That wasn't a dog. Oh, I see! It doesn't like the light, you bitch. There you go. Eat it. Eat it, bitch. Eat it! Yeah, I know what's up. Some things with weird long hair and shit. Tessa, these are what mermaids look like. Naked children. What the hell? Get away from me. It is. It's like Samara. Just with longer hair. Get out of here! Get! Oh, you fucker! Oh, you fucker! God damn it. I wanted to break that off. I wanted to break that. We got it next time. We got it next time. Bam! Good! There we go. That's what's up. Nice puzzle. Nice puzzle. Big fan. Up we go. Up, Periscope! Up, Periscope, I say! Oh, fuck. Wait! Oh, shoot. I thought I was done there. I thought I was a goner. Bam! Nice. Let's go. I wonder if that little girl's gonna come up here now. Okay, beach submarine. Well, that was very, very cool. Yes, it was. Steve, going down with naked children on stream confirmed. Hey, she was chasing me. Everybody saw that I didn't have a chance. I would think that I just have to push on this. Oh, fuck. No! Thank God there was sand down there. Come here, sir. Be my friend. That's not gonna work. I guess I can't open it up. I just want a friend. This world's so annoying. How do I conform? How do I live in this world? Nobody's like me. I can run and do all of my actions on my own. This doesn't make any sense. I was born not normal. Sometimes you just gotta chase your man naked. Okay, so something's going on with this. Oh, it's a switch. Here's something. Okay, boys, let's find out. What do we do? 19. What is... Look at that vent up there. Watch the vent. Holy shit, there's something big behind that. Okay, so here it is. Here's our switches. It's so weird. I'm still seeing 19 on the screen. Up? Are we supposed to be going up? Down seems like a very bad idea. Down seems like where the monster could get to. Here's a cage. Okay. Can I push it? I can't do dick with that, can I? Okay. Not yet, anyway. Like that Justice League trailer? Let me stop you right there. I need friends. Spider-Man! Here, I'm gonna be gullible for a second, guys, like I normally am. I saw a bunch of movies that were supposed to come out in 2017, and it's weird, because it doesn't make sense to me. It looks like a bunch of old trailer or, movie posters from the first movies, or they were just Photoshopped images. Is there really a Godzilla 2 coming out? What is up, Panda Bear? How's it going, girl? What's up? Happy Friday to you. Redness? What is this, like Chocolate World, where there's like, this is like a warm area? Every time, that is interesting. I can't push this, it's too big. I'm guessing I'm going to have to employ whatever behind this. I am. I'm going to have to employ whatever behind this door. And move these bigger things here, I bet. And it's probably something I can mind control. You've heard rumors to that effect? I am so excited about that. But alright, just chilling. How you been with Steven Lecter's Revenge? Yeah, just kicking it with Inside. You know, we just decided to... yellow it a little bit. Didn't know what to expect from this game, but it's very, very good. Now there's a ladder there. I'm thinking that what I want to do is use this lever. Yeah, Tessa's ready to go. She's ready to leave. On a jet plane. I don't know when I'll be back again. But we do. Well, that's not gonna work. Ah, that's for the cart! Okay, that cart! That's what it's for. I'm doing something very, very wrong here, guys. I think. This is going to be a very long puzzle. Okay, time to dive down here. Let's see what we're missing. Okay. Donkey Kong style. Oh, there's another side-scroller game that we missed out on. Donkey Kong. Donkey Kong Country. Yeah, she is so pumped to go, I don't think we're ever coming back. I think we're just gonna live down in Florida. Tessa's all gung-ho about going. These are rocks I can climb, nice. Who thinks of puzzles like this? Not quite. Okay, we're gonna try that again. Thinking that the slant was a little too preliminary here, I probably have a little more space than what I'm giving myself. There we go. Can I go? Fuck. There's a Godzilla 2 planned, but nothing's really announced, so if you saw a poster, it's likely fan-made. There's a Japanese Godzilla coming later this year or next year. Is it all for the new platform? Is it like new Godzilla, or is it just old Godzilla that Japan normally works with? Is the new Godzilla something by Japan? I don't think it was. Or at least... oh, shit. Did I just kill myself? I did. I just killed myself. I heard something snap. Man, this game's so smart. Tessa didn't think that I told her when we were coming back from Florida. And I clearly did. I know I did. She just forgot, and she's blaming me. Typical. The Bryan Cranston Godzilla from 2014 has a sequel coming out at some point, but nothing has really been announced. But that's not what we're talking about here, though, right? Like, it's like this Godzilla that you're referring to is something that Japan's making. All right, time to figure out what this is all about. Let's go, boys. What? We're employed! We have workers now! Let's go, baby. You know what's good. We got big brute men. Let's haul ass. This is kind of crazy. I wonder if they'll help me up on the ladder. Yes! Yes! Go! Wow. Nice. Come over here, peoples. I got you, fam. They won't be able to move. Nice. Okay, good. They won't end up killing themselves. Poor faceless man. Right? Is that what we're saying here? Poor faceless man. We love you, faceless people. Oh, don't hold me. You're scary. Hear me out. This is like when I went to the Pentecostal church one time, and they all started surrounding me, and then they're like touching me and shit like that. I'm like, get off of me! Get off of me! And then they were chasing me as I ran out of church. It was such a weird experience. I gotta be honest, guys. I didn't feel like it was a good experience for me. I wonder if this is going to burn him. Let's see. No? Okay, we're in good shape. Don't touch me, people. Brings back bad memories. Grab a hold. That's right. Now we're going. Now we're playing with fire! We're so creative. If any of you are Pentecostal, I'm sorry. I didn't mean it that way. It's just the church that was near us was, very interesting. Are we supposed to be getting this sand? Maybe the light will turn green? No. It won't turn green. Jump with me! Jump with me, you're supposed to jump. Going up. We got this. We're doing work now. Oh, I guess I could have done that. That's smart, Tessa. Yeah, I could have done that. I don't even know where that would have led. Let's go up here and knock this cave out first. It has all of his friends in it, so maybe they'll be able to help us more. Come on, creatures. Creatures of the night. Doo-doo-dee-doo-dee-doo. Oh, I guess I'm throwing them off. Bye! They'll be alright. We do this all the time. Godzilla resurgence? America just does Godzilla better. Just saying. Oh, shit. They're not tossing me up there anytime soon. Forget that. You guys don't know what you're doing. I want to go back and have them throw me up on the rope now. Go the whole way down. That's really smart, Tessa. Let's do that. You think think the first ever Godzilla was the best. I think it was good for its time. I'm just glad that, you know, technology is caught up and is what it is now. And we have a really decent Godzilla movie. I think this last one, even though it has a lot of like poor storyline and stuff, but you got a decent looking Godzilla, and the effects can be whatever now. It's really, really nice. So I see what this is. Oh shit! I just screwed that up. You bitch! I did. I just screwed that up. Can I make him pull it back? You bitch. I cannot believe that just happened. God damn it. Creatures. Let's move this back over here. That way I can fall on top of it, right? I don't even have to drag it back the whole way. I hate to do this to you guys. Shit. I'm gonna go to the second floor, to the originating floor here. Would that be the second floor or the first floor? I guess it's the first floor. We'll call this the basement. So I'm going to go to the first floor because I want to see if these guys can open up that big door. I know how this ends, and I'm doing my best not top backseat, but Steve, please. Gatlin, don't you dare, buddy. That would be a bad time. Oh no way! What? We gotta put people on this. Let's go gather more friends. This is like Pikmin. It is. I never played Pikmin, but this is what I would expect it to be if I ever played it. Come here, creatures. You are my friends. Yes. There, told you they were all right. Look, even one has a hard hat on. He came prepared. Come on, construction workers. Macho, macho man. Actually, that would be the YMCA.
YMCA.
Bam. Let's go, boys. Got work to do. Oh, there are people over there. I wonder if... Okay, so... Let me see here. Can I activate them? No, I can't activate them. I wonder what they can do for me here. I can climb up this. I'm certain I can climb up this. Maybe they can throw me over to it? Yeah, maybe they can. Let's see here. I think they might be able to. Someone lift me up. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. Oh, you bitch. Where's supposed to drop me? Nice, I can't believe it. Gatlin, that's so amazing. Whoa! Super jump! Let's go! Nice. That's so impressive. Should have stayed over there. No, that's not gonna work. Ah! Nice! How cool is that? Go! Oh, you bitch. Oh, I'm so close too. Fuck, that's so cool. So we gotta get it within the space.
No safe space.
Here we go! Yeah! Money in the bank.
Show me what I'm working with.
Holy shit. That is so cool, guys. We got a party going here. This is a block party. Come on, my Spartans! Follow the man with the helmet! I would have my helmet on right now, but I wouldn't be able to hear. Yes! That's the other thing I heard. The new King Kong movie coming out. And it's they have a trailer for it. They have a trailer for it, Sumerian. So it's definitely happening. And I'm thinking... Sorry. And I'm thinking what they're going to do with it. Just a guess. Is that they're going to do King Kong, and then they're going to do Godzilla versus King Kong. I'm telling you, it's going to happen. And why I think that is because they had Godzilla versus King Kong in the old movies, and they're just bringing it back bigger and better than ever. I'm telling you. Yes, think about that. Think about how much they scaled Godzilla and how much they scaled King Kong. I'm totally thinking it's the same person who... Yeah, it is. It's the same person who made Godzilla, who's directing it. So yeah, that's going to happen, guys. Pretty pumped. Wonder if I can just run it out here. I can just run it out. Nice. Nice little roll. Oh, I'm so fucked right now. Am I fucked? I'm going. Yep, I'm fucked. No, I didn't see the one with no pants. I'll have to check. Is there one with no pants on? Let's go, boys. There is one with no pants on. What's going on with you, boy? What's up with the skibbies? I wonder if I gotta pull this... Wait, I'm not going up here. I think I got enough people. This has got to be 20-some people here. Where have you been? What was the last thing you did with your life? Faceless creatures are kind of weird, though. Hi, Belly. How are you? Oh, there's a naked man. Get me away from this naked man. Somebody, please. Hide me now. It's a community of no-pants people, construction workers, and overalls. We need four more. We got this mind control hat, too. Now, the top afforded us the guys in the cage. I don't know what was on the right. This was back toward... This is where the cage fell, though. Oh! I got it. I just pushed the guy with no pants over. Get you some, boy! Get you some! That's right. It's supposed to come in overalls. We got a dress code policy around here. Jolly, I think I got it. Hang on here, watch this. I gotta go in the sandbox. Shit.
You raise me up!
Every single time. Here's a producer of King Kong Field saying he's 100 feet tall, and whereas I think Godzilla was 300 in the 2014 version, so there's a bit of a height problem, but maybe they can do something. I don't know if he's going to, like, grow like the Hulk or something. I don't think that's going to be the case. But what I do think is going to happen is King Kong's going to be very, very flexible. Here goes, guys. This is what we needed. Yep. Onward, minions! Actually, guess what, guys? I figured it out. That's what minions grow into right there. They stole it.
The stars are precious. The stars are precious. Who tells us for himself? Who tells us?
Inubali! Oh my gosh. Finally she talks. And you know what? I'm disappointing you, Inubali. I'm just going to tell you that right now. Because the last time I called you out, the last time I'm like, hey, Inubali, how's it going? I like shouted you out and everything. And guess who didn't respond and just left? That's right. It was you. Can't believe you. So disappointed. Welcome back, though. Well, that didn't work. I've been lost in our bad internet. Oh, shit. Watch this, guys. Watch this! No kidding! Fresh. Go! Go! Oh, I thought that was the ticket. Damn it. That would have been swift. I'm like, puzzles for days, boys. Well, that didn't work. I got an idea. It was the other way. I did it the wrong way, guys. Did it the wrong way. Nice. So the box did have something to do with this. Sweet ass. That's unbelievable. Sweet ass game. This game's so worth it. Come with me, minions. Come with me. This one has a tool belt on. I'm so sorry, Steve. Oh, because of the bad internet? Okay. I forgive you this once, son. I'll forgive you this once. Welcome back. Nice. This game's so impressive. Come with me, my Pikmin! My minions! Hoist me to the air! Hooray!
I sense a soul in search of answers.
Amazing. We're rolling it, Tessa. We're rolling it. I feel like we're good enough. We'll see. I think the four more was me included. I don't think it was including me at first. We'll see. No, don't lift me up. No, don't lift me up! I'm pressing the wrong button. Hooray! 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 Oh shit, I didn't even jump in time. Throw me right! Throw me proper! I am your king with this helmet on! This is merely a crown for you guys! A king, I say! I feel like Lord Farquaad to these people. I need one more of these bitches. Where are you at? Where is our straggler at? Tessa was right. I thought it didn't count at first. It must have counted. We gotta go up, guys. We gotta go up. Come on, my creatures. Damn it, I did it again. Get off of me. Happy Friday, Kuma. Hey, Kuma, I saw that game that you were playing today, the tower game. That looks freaking sweet, man. I like that. I thought it didn't count me last time, guys. Raspy. Okay, Jolly says go all the way up. We're going all the way up. Ah, oh, this is it. This is it. This is what we gotta do. You raise me up. All right, creatures. It's time. That one last guy. I am so sorry, sir. Let me help you. Wait, why is this guy dead? I bet you I gotta grab him. Let's see here. Oh, we gotta... Oh, that poor guy! We have to drag him! Oh! He's dead! No. I have one of yours, people. I'm sorry. Look at him looking down at him. His name was Robert Paulson. Fuck. His name was Robert... Oh, wait, wait, we gotta do it this way. His name was Robert Paulson. His name was Robert Paulson. The echo doesn't work right. This game is... This game is. It's impressive. Yeah, the game doesn't come out until Tuesday, so if you do get it, we can definitely do a funny cast of it. Oh, we could do like a two-player game? Cool. I guess that you would be able to do a two-player game, but yeah. Alright. His name was Robert Paulson. I'm afraid of what's going to be here. Launch me into its eyeball, whatever it is. Come with me. Come with me, minions! I'm going to keep us... Oh, shit. Kuma, I like... Love all your videos, dude. Oh, shit! Oh, shit! This is fantastic! Look at these sound waves! Oh, that's freaky. That's freaky shit, guys. Oh, shit. wait. Forget it. Ooh, that was close. That was close. It pumped me up. Now I'm going to pump you up. Shit. It's bad. This is bad. Oh, bloody mess. Bloody mess. The feeling is mutual, my man. I go up with it. Gotta go up with it. Go, 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 go. Fuck. Get up there. Shit! Shit! We gotta time it. We gotta time it. It's not right. It's just not right yet. I see. I see. It's in sync with it right now. Fuck, it just took my head off. I was so positive about it too. I thought I had it. Yeah, it really doesn't pull any punches. It's crazy. This game is like really, really crazy. Oh shit, I did that all wrong. I did it all wrong. Going. Oh! Did you hear that? I fucked up so bad. That was impressive. Did you hear the sound wave come off of that? How sick was that? Fuck that up. Let's go, boys. Oh, I can actually gauge it too. Hang on, I know what to do here. I'm sorry, I know what to do now. Watch. Okay, now it'll be ready for the next time we go around. One sound wave and go. Got this. It's time. It's our moment. Look at that. How crazy is this game, guys? That audio sound effect. Audio medic. Oh my god. How cool is this game? Kuma, review this game, my man. Review this game. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, that was too close. Oh, that was so close. Shit. I fucked up. I don't know why my timing's so far off. Oh, man. Please don't... Oh! Okay, I'm good. I'm good. Where's the checkpoint? I'm gonna wait just a moment there so we can get past the shockwave. Nice. I overcomplicated that big time. I don't even know what that is. No! Really?! Jolly, you were right. This is sick. This is sick. Can I go across this? I can go across this. Oh, shit. Oh, because I'm off the rails. No. No way. I'm just gonna keep saying no way the whole way through this. I'm sorry, guys. I'm just saying. The light posts tell me if it's good to go or bad. Okay. Nice. Gotta get past that light. Go! Yes! How cool is this game? Oh my god, how cool is this game? Wow. Here, let me turn this. I'm getting into the zone now here, guys. I'm getting into the zone. This is full with Steve today. This is full with Steve. I wonder. I gotta pay attention to what's going on here. I'm dead. I'm fucking dead. Oh, that is right. I guess I could review the game. Well, I'm like reviewing the game right now, ain't I? This is just super impressive, right? Can you just like use the footage? Oh shit. I guess I could make a write-up, right? Is it me who's making a write-up or you who's making a write-up? I could do a write-up while I'm down in Florida. Good homework. Now watch this! Watch this! Blows my mind, guys. Blows my freaking mind. Alright, sounds good, Kuma. We'll hit that. I don't think this is over, is it? Wait, it is over. It is over. Corey, how's it going, my man? Dude, this game's so worth, isn't it? I feel like pressing this button, but I also feel like going over here. The limitations of this game, it's a very linear game, so I really don't feel like I'm wasting a whole lot of time by exploring. Alright. Yeah, it's so immersive, man. Oh, fuck! Oh, no! No! Oh my gosh, what is going on? Oh shoot, oh shoot, oh shoot, oh shoot. We gotta go, get out of here. Get out of here, my man. Get out of here, my man. It's over. It's over. It's all over, guys. We just died. What the hell, why can't I get out this way? Is that not the way? I'm dead. I'm freaking dead. Kuma, that would be me, dude. We gotta get out of here. We gotta find a way. Is there like an escape hatch or something at the front of this? If you're down for that, yeah, that would be me. Oh, here it is! Here it is! Go! Swim towards the light! Towards the light! That was close. He was hurting from that. Yeah, we're good. We're in good shape. Man, I was feeling that in my lungs. There's so much going on besides the sound effects and puzzles that you almost forget it's just a side scroller. I know. I've never played a game, a side scroller, as good as this one. I can't say that. It's its own beast, right? I mean, you can't say it. I've never played a side scroller. I mean, I just compared like Sonic the Hedgehog and freaking Super Mario Brothers. But for new side scrollers, this is very, very impressive. Looks like we're going to be making the leap of faith here, boys. There it is. That made sense. No more dogs. No more dogs. It's Steveception. Argonaut, man. How's it going, dude? So get this. Speaking of, I want to go back to the Kobe Luwak for a second since you got it for me, dude. The other day,
had my friend try the Kopi Luwak, but she would not drink. I didn't know that she didn't drink black coffee. So I made her try the black coffee, and I didn't want her to put any creamer in it. So I literally just, I told her, then you can only have a sip of it, and, see what these do. Supposed to be landing on here, maybe? No, that's not right. Can't be right. So then I drank the rest of it. I see. Wait. Why couldn't I just pull this out? Hang on here. Why couldn't I just pull this up? Like, you can't taint that stuff with... Oh, shit. You can't taint that Kopi Luwak with that kind of bullshit. Wow. Wow. Oh my god. What the hell? Yeah, you just can't taint Kopi Luwak. Good Kopi Luwak with any creamer or sugar. So I had her have a sip and then I just, I drank the rest. Official CJR got to try some of that. Yeah, he did. Oh shit! Oh shit! No, go. I don't want to do this. Wait. I can't get back up there now? What the hell? No. Sorry, child. No, please don't kill me. It's like I'm climbing! Climb, bitch! I gotta go back down there, don't I? Umbilical cords, Tessa. It's umbilical cords. Do you want to have kids now? Nice. Die. Die on me. Oh, swing like Tarzan. I'm gonna swing like Tarzan. Gonna swing like Tarzan. Guess I can't go back down, see? Rap, blap, 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 blap. I don't wanna jump. I guess I gotta jump. Guess that's what that strip is over here. Alright, YOLO. YOLO, baby. YOLO! Nice. Close the door. Swimming up. She's coming to get me. Man, she outswims me. Olympian there. Just enough to get away from her. Get her number for me, Steve. And I thought I was the weird one. Buttons! Touch the button! Oh, you bitch! She wants me. See, that's what a mermaid is, guys. That's what real mermaids do. They molest you. Oh shit. Forgot this button. Nice. Wait, where am I going? I don't want to go back here. Oh shit. Maybe I didn't want to go. I think I didn't want to go back here. Bye, Chain. Bye, buddy. Hope you find your dad. I'm going for the button. Get out of here, bitch. I got this button. Like a boss. Go. Get you some. Bye, buddy. I'm smart. Don't judge me, people. I know what I'm doing. I'm learning. Okay, here we go. Whee! Try to swing. Look at the chain mechanics. There's never been a game with better chain mechanics than this game right here. I promise you guys. I can feel, I can literally feel the wind through my hair while doing this. It's amazing. It's so impressive. Oh man, no way. I bet you, no. What? I wasn't paying attention, guys. That wasn't good. I got it! No kidding, I got it! I know what to do. I think I know what to do. Wait, maybe I didn't want to swim. Shit. I was so close. I want to go, like, part way. Shit, I want to... Okay, I got this. Sort of, Kuma. Sort of. You'll see. I know what to do now. We gotta coax her back the other way. See, she's too close right now. So what we gotta do is we gotta go back this way, drop into the water, and coax her back. Drop it. Well, that didn't work. Shit. That really didn't work. That really didn't work, guys. She might get me. Because she's closer this time. Shit. Get out of the water! I gotta coax her back, but I gotta grab a hold of this chain and get back up. Can I do that? Can I do that out of the water? Am I missing something here? Hang on, maybe I'm missing something. Let's drop down here a moment. I don't think I get back up on a chain. The chain drops down though, doesn't it? Just hang. Just hanging. Okay, we're just hanging. I don't think she's coming back with me though. Can't just hang. Maybe I can dip my feet in the water. Dip my feet in it! Do I gotta swing off? Why would I need to swing off? Back onto the other platform, maybe? There's nothing back the other way, right? This is an interesting one, guys. I don't know if I can hang a little lower, can I? Oh, I guess I can. Right on the hook. Yes! Good call, Jolly. Awesome. I was afraid that was going to let me go. This game's too smart, though, guys. I got to remember that. Like, there's really... These are some of the best mechanics I've ever seen in my life in a game. Everything is accounted for. Look at that. Look how I can hang on that chain. Okay, Samara, let's go. Oh, fuck, Ricky! Nice. Well done, Jolly. Eat lots of beans so you have water jettisons. Oh, I was just reading chat and I saw Swim Your Ass Like Aquaman. I'm like... Well played, Kuma. Well played. I literally hesitated on that. Totally hesitated. That's out of the water. I'm not going back on that now. I think I gotta go up a little higher than this. No. Okay. It's giving it to me. Ragdoll effect. Can I just say, in terms, like, if I were to play... Oh, shit. In terms of replayability, I can see this game right here being a world record speedrun game. You know what I mean? Like, running for a world record, time-wise. I can't stand on the door, you dipshit. Like, think about that. I can totally see this becoming a speedrun game. Now we're gonna fall down in the water again. Let's go. Shit, shit, shit. Shit. What the hell, Ricky? Get off of me, molesting my face. I know what you're doing. Yeah, Tessa, do you want to meet Ariel anymore when we go down to Florida? Okay, I know what to do here. I got it, guys. Makes perfect sense. Perfect sense. Dive. Hit the button. Shooting Putin. My goodness, where have you been in my life, man? No homo, I missed you, buddy. It's good to see you again. What have you been up to? Playing some variety streams here until the next season goes on. Now, watch this. No kidding. Right? No kidding? Look at that. Look at that, guys. Impressive. I think she gets more pissed the closer she gets to us. Ariel at Disney isn't like a, how do you know? How do you know she isn't? That's so weird. No, what the fuck? No, get off of me! Alright, she loves me too much. No, get the fuck out of there! Get off! Jump! What the fuck, Ricky? Get off of me! Wait, this is a part of the game, isn't it? Okay. I'm getting entangled in your hair. Your hair is in my face. I'm just trying to swim up here, buddy. Oh, fuck. Get off of me. What do I do? Like, B? Let's go. B-A? Do I gotta, like, B-A the whole thing? Something was wrong here. Okay. I give in. Now she's making love to me. What is going on here? This is so dirty. This reminds me of Team America. In a way. I don't know why. I think this is supposed to happen, guys. Just saying. I think she... You know what? This is the moment where we find out that she actually wasn't trying to hurt us this whole time. She's going to give us some mouth-to-mouth down here at the bottom. A little bit of tongue action, and I'll be alive. You watch. Matt Damon. Start throwing punches. I think it reminded me of Team America. Wait, are these fish going to start eating me? Nice. What are they going to do? Breathe life into me? Get the hell out of here, kids. I will become one of them. They will take me in and make me one of their own. I will be Aquaman. It's time, fishies. It's time. Is this just like the longest Mortal Kombat fatality you've ever seen in your entire life? Fishtality. Oh, whoops. Samara wins. Fishtality. And bloop. Now we're gonna see it eat us piece by piece, nibble by nibble. Wait, how am I alive? How am I alive? Help me, fish. Help me, fish. Help me, fish. Wait, what? How am I still swimming? What's going on? Now, why am I swimming up when I had that light there? Was it the light that I'm worrying about? Wait, did I just get, like, some sort of superpower here, guys? Am I dead? You haven't added a point of view camera angle yet? In terms of what? Oh, like, backwards? I can do that right now. This doesn't make any sense, guys. How am I alive right now? Maybe this is fake water. Maybe I just grew gills. All of my questions will be answered momentarily. I just don't think a point of view camera would make sense. Like, why? Here, let me try this here a second, guys. So, we take this camera, right? We take this camera, and we move it like over here, like to really see what we're doing. I don't know if that would ever make sense. It just doesn't look like it would make sense. Well, then again, it's a small picture too. But you know what I mean. Like, that just doesn't seem right, does it? Or does it feel right? I don't know. I don't think it's gonna work. We'll try it then. We gotta like extend out the camera and stuff. Right now, you get two shots of me being completely excited for this game. Okay, fish. Maybe they're giving me breath? I don't know. Tuna. Chicken of the sea. I guess I am Aquaman. Wait, is that a mermaid? Can I grab a hold of this? What is this? Oh! Oh! What? Did I just decapitate something? Oh shit! No, that's for me to hold on! I thought I pulled a switch! These fans are gonna turn back on! Whee! He takes down the whole Justice League? Oh, shit. Wow. That was fun. I'm thinking I gotta go up here now, guys. Whatever she plugged into my belly button is what's saving my life right now. Unless it was just sheer willpower. And I just got the Guinness Book of World Records for the longest, for somebody holding their breath underwater. Well, Steve, what the fuck, dude? You haven't had a point of... Because bitches... I gotta do this one. Because bitches love the fishes. As I get chosen. Wow. The claw. It has chosen me. Oh, shit. That was the wrong button.
That was really funny. Oh!
This actually works in this level. I'm going to leave it on. Hello? Anybody out there? I'm going to turn this a little bit before this light gets me. Oh, fuck. The light got me. Light's getting me. Hello? Ricky? Fuck. I fucked up. Oh, damn it. I'm going to be chosen again. I am chosen!
Davy, do I dream?
Mad skill, yo. 'Cause I'm good like that. Let's go, homie. Get your money, America. Captain, you really want me to say that? That's weird. It's so far! Wait, are those the alien eggs down there? I've seen this movie before. I've seen it all. It looks like a camera up there. Is Big Brother watching me? Oh, this is gonna be like Soma, just with my entire body. I gotta fall into the butthole. Here, hang on. Into the butthole! Look at that. It was so pleasing. I guess I should leave this on, because now I can swim in the water without breathing. I am Aquaman now. I can speak to the fishes. Save me, fishes. Save me. Is this a hole? This kind of looks like a hole. That's not a hole. Let's go this way. Joyous Snowman sent me an invite. Come on, fishes. Follow me. Follow me to freedom. Oh, that's why we had to do that, so we could, like, survive the fall. Nice, okay. We're in good shape. I'm a little cold now. A little damp. A little damp. Squeeze through here. I am so sorry. I looked over at chat, and then all of a sudden I saw all the alien eggs around me up there. Sort of weird. Okay. We're going to press this button to close that, because I think that that would be a good idea. We don't want the zombie people to come follow us again. I'm going to walk back this way, just for the sake of exploring. That is... Okay, that is the way. Now we can open this hatch. Cool, we got... Can we, like, bring the fishes through? Is that what we're trying to do here? I knew that was a portal through here. I knew it. I knew the fishes could come through here. Come on, fishes. I knew that looked like a freaking round circle. Let's go. I think the fishes give me air. I really do. It wouldn't make any other sense. Do we open this up now? No? That button does something. I think I hit my head there. Echo! 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 So we're gonna launch the moon here. Is this a good idea? This button makes that go out. Okay, that just looks sexual. Oh! I got it. I see what it is. I see what it is. Oops. Oh, damn it. Bam, bitch! That's how we roll. I'm ready for takeoff. Can I influence it over this way? Oh, I know how I can influence it. I can just drag it. That sounds funny when I make that echo. We're gonna hold it up. Save me! Oh, am I gonna get crushed? Oh, no, I'm gonna get crushed. I see. Alright. This makes sense. Little angle to it. Little English to it. Come to me, Boomba! There you are. Iron Man's being replaced by a college student? That's kind of weird. Here we go. And we have liftoff. So I was supposed to fall down there the whole time? Huzzah! Let's go. Let's go, Brotato Chip. I think I was supposed to go down that way anyway because of the fish. But this is like... Oh! Wait. Something's not right about this. Am I upside down? There's a layer of water up there. And I think those are people. What is going on here? Did gravity just take over in a different way? Go back, Steve? Go back to the beginning. What? Sweet angles. That button is a secret you might as well forget. What? What is going on right now? Here we go. Well, well, well. So this is what I missed. Swimming up. What are we going to do? Swim up here? Oh no. I see what it is. Okay, here we go. Get on up there, boy. Wait! Oh, okay. It writes itself. Good, itself writes itself. Nice. What'd you guys think? I wasn't going to open up the door. Bam. Here we go. Good deal. Now we got to swim with the fishes again. Swim with the fishies. They couldn't make it simple, could they? Go, homie. Nice. These fish do nothing for us. They're worthless fish. So much salt right now. This is going to be interesting. What I want to do is I want to gauge this. Let's see how far this goes up. Okay, I got a weird idea. I got a weird idea, guys. Yeah! Get your money, America. Raven! Happy Friday to you. We're swimming, which is why the echo's on. And also, we're in a big open area. So it works on two levels, because we're awesome. Now I just pulled another one of these things out. Can I swim in this little hole here? More Soma buttholes. I don't understand. Soma buttholes are so weird. Let's do this one now. Is this thing going to fall on us? Oh, man. It's alien time, boys. I didn't get a single achievement yet. That's how bad this game is to me. It's being so guilty. Look at this. Look at this turn. Look at this Olympic turn. I don't even need a platform. I just turn. It's cool. This game is being so mean to me. I mentioned it earlier, but that button is for a secret ending. You missed some of the others, so you might as well forget it. Well, there comes replayability. We'll have to watch them then on YouTube. I feel like if I speak any louder that somebody's going to hear me. This really makes it feel like I'm actually there, speaking in this voice. I don't understand. It goes along with it so well. Do I got to pull this? Of course I do. It just makes sense to take this box somewhere with me. It's my comfort blanket. This game does deserve a big screen. Oh shit. What is going on here? Do they sell mindless people? I want to go. I want to move. I just want to move, but this guy's going to look at me. This guy's going to be like, oh, we're missing one. Nice. I don't know why I would need this box for anything else, but we're going to keep dragging it. For this, maybe? Nice. I guess not, but either way. It was worth it. Look at those people up there. They're filming. Look at this water. What is up with the water, guys? Different levels? No. This doesn't make any sense. Why is the water flowing the other way? Life is ordinary. Okay, now the door's open. Now the door's closed. Now the door's open. I know what I gotta do. Yes. How ingenious is that? We gotta get this box now. God, this is so amazing. This game is just so good, guys. Portal, eat your heart out. Just drop out. Like a boss. Watch this. Like a boss. Being Moses like a boss. I'm guessing I need to move this box. Where do I gotta move the box, guys? Where do I gotta move the box? Maybe we gotta do something with the water level. Something more with the water level? I don't think so. That'd be kind of weird. Hang on here, guys. Because this is going to start floating up to the top now. See? That's not going to work for me. All I'm thinking about in my head right now is we got one box, right? Oh, I got to go get more boxes, maybe. We're going to go find more boxes. Oh shit. Don't mind that. If you guys can hear that, that's just my cell phone going off underwater. I got one of them waterproof Samsungs. It's pretty amazing. I don't think it's at one box though, guys. Let's go find another box. Hello, America! Give me another box. It's only that one box. I gotta do something with that one box. I was thinking about this too. I got it. Shit. I even thought about this and it was a fleeting thought. Don't you hate when you have fleeting thoughts and it wastes like 2 minutes of your game? Well, look no further other than the With Steve channel. I know what I gotta do. Damn it, you box. You box. Here we go. Come over here, box. This is what we gotta do. That was the exact place I needed to. I just did it wrong. I don't know why I grabbed it. I zigged when I should have zagged. Okay, let's go. Water away. Go Samsung products. Bam, like that. Now we're going to swim just below that mark. There we go. Now we can jump into the water. Just a fleeting thought, guys. Just a fleeting freaking thought. I'm a dolphin. A mindless dolphin. Now we got bombs. Hey, crazy people! I got past your last trap! That's right. I'm awesome. I said it. I'm awesome. Don't judge me for my gills on my neck. Blah, 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 blah.
I'm a human being too! I'm not an animal! I'm a human being! Leave me go.
Christopher, we're going Pokemon hunting tonight, aren't we? We're not going Pokemon hunting. We're going Pokemon. Wait, we might be going Pokemon hunting. We're going to talk about business then. Right now, we're going to talk about this game, though. The water level's all screwed up. Shoot. How am I going to touch this button? Button touching. That sounds so dirty. I'm so awesome, I jump upstairs, people. Damn button touchers. You don't know me. Did that guy go away? He did. I got a lever now. Hey, 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 hey. Oh, why'd the water level go up? No, I don't know if I... Ooh! Ooh! Oh, shit. Oh, they're so angry. Wait, these people, they'll follow me. They'll follow me. Come to me. Come to me, Boombas. Wait, that's not good. Is that good? The mind control is within me now. I see what this is. I am a mutant. Come here, mindless people. It will be okay. I am your salvation. Lift me up. Lift me up. That's right. I am your king. Let's do it again. That was fun.
You raise me up so I can stand on mountains.
And faceless people's heads. This is not good. You guys are failing at this. I see. Okay, come here, people. I know what we gotta do. We're so smart. Jolly Rider, don't give the game away. Unless I ask for it. Almost just had to go running after the dog? I didn't think the dog was like, I didn't think she was like that. I thought the dog, obeyed. You know, in her old age, she's becoming very defiant. Damn. That's a smart thing to do. Fine. Ooh. Guy's missing an arm. Now we're ready, people. Wait. Come up here. Hoist me into the water. From this level. I'm ready for love. That's right. Catch me! That was like the worst, crowd surfing I've ever seen in my life. Let me just belay my body into you. Now they're going to catch me. I'm gonna jump! I'm gonna do it!
Don't do it! Don't do it, Ricky! Don't do it! I'm doing it!
I'm gonna peek my head out of here. Thank you. You guys are gentlemen. Naked gentlemen. Follow me to freedom, minions! Come hither. They are one of us. One of us. One of us. Frolic with me. Oh, fuck.
Mommy! You should have caught me. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains.
Here, come over here, guys.
You raise me up.
There they go. I'm going to tell you something, guys. They got back up down there. I'm going to fall down on them now. They're going to catch me. This is a trust fall. Trust fall, are you ready?
touch me.
Any people?
Marco?
Jeffrey, are you down here? Damn it, Jeffrey. Why is there blood on the floor? I'm pressing the button. I'm gonna do it. I wouldn't say I'm taking too long, Jolly. Let's just put it this way, that I'm taking my time. How does that sound? That sounds better. I'm just taking my time. Okay, well that was... Oh! That is the way. Let's come on. Come on, people. And I can get on the elevator with me and ride it down. And we'll all be together again. And we'll be friends. Zeus, how's it going, man? Come hither. We are on the inside with Steve. Jeffrey, I'm taking your friends. Enjoy life without them. They like me better anyway. Wow. What is this place? It must be the nuclear reactor. Or it could be future Helm's Deep. Lift me up. Let's get a closer look. No, lift me up! Bye, friends. It was nice meeting you. And put some clothes on. That's so weird. They're very touchy-feely, Raven. I've just become impatient. Okay, fair enough. I was just about to say I was going to turn off the effect, but we're still in a big open area. There's a golf cart down here. Who left the easy go? That'd be so much easier than running around like this. Oh, I'm going to move slowly. What is that thing? Hey, baby, I like them legs. That ass. Got that ass, though. I'm gonna strut by you. Show you my moves. That's right.
You can't tell by the way I walk. I'm a woman's man. No time to talk.
That strut, though. Get your money. You please, sir. They set up them chairs so nicely. You screwed it all up. The DNC will never forgive you. That was a bad joke. No politics, people. No politics. Must have been Jeffrey. Jeffrey, you son of a bitch!
I sense a soul in search of answers.
Wait, can I look in with them? I can look in with them. Wonder what everybody's looking at. I'm just one of you guys. No big deal. I'm just a child with a red shirt. Leave me alone. Let's all gather around. Something coming up this way. I'm gonna pick up the phone now. I'm gonna do it. I'm picking up the phone. I'm jumping into the wall now. Jumping in. I don't want this phone on here. Yes, get off of there. Now I can answer it. Hello?
Housekeeping!
This game is fantastic. Wait, Did you say a game? What are you talking about? I'm just a small child. Oh, fuck. I mean... fudge muffins. Well, let's climb up here on this light bulb, because that makes sense. I should have known. Easy mode, people. This isn't a puzzle.
Whee! Whee!
It's not working.
Whee!
Parkour! I mean, parkour. Shh. I'm gonna find out what this is now. Fudge.
But he didn't say fudge. I said it. The mother of all words.
Ralphie, you're gonna eat this soap, and you're going to like it. Uh-oh.
So this is where they took Jesus. Oh, bad people.
Jump into this little crane operating thing. This will be fun. I like this.
I know what this is! It's that thing that Godzilla fought! I knew it.
We're going to study it now. We're getting in close to the egg. Touch it. Just touch it.
Beep. Beep.
I can't go up that way. We're going underneath it. Ah, right on, bro. Right on. We got this. We're going to go down very lightly. Very lightly. Oh, fuck. That was not lightly. I'm dead.
You're not.
You would have thought that would have been the smart way of doing this. Why can't I move this any further than, like, right hither? Yet. There's gotta be something with like a jump button. I don't know. Can I get on top of the machine here? I can. I'm gonna touch it now. Oh fuck. Here we go again.
Here.
I wonder why I had to like dive into the water down there. I got it. I gotta dive into the water. Oh fuck me! Oh shit. I mean, sorry! All the single ladies, sorry, I didn't mean it. Taken. Swift jump time, swift jump, ready? Yeah! Go! Oh, rip, yeah! Rip, that was not the way. Is this like a buoy here? What is this thing? I'm gonna go this way with it. That's it. I'm learning. Here we go, we got a ladder. That just makes sense. Now we got it.
Spider-Man!
That was like that epic jump too. See it? If I were to grade that jump, it'd be a 10 out of 10. Parkour! I'm going to jump into this lake. Is this the wishing well? That's what it is. All the quarters are at the bottom. Suckers. I conned everybody too. Maybe I should turn this one first. Oh no, I can't swim down there. I gotta get the jet propulsion going first. Here we go. Yes. Yes. Spool up. Do it now. Do it now. I'm ready. Blast me into it. Oh no, it's trying to suck me up in here, isn't it? No, it's not. Here we go. Jet propulsion time. Or no jet propulsion time. Calming waters. Exactly. Soma butthole. Soma butthole. We did it. Oh man. No Soma butthole. Damn it. Wait. We're missing something. Bum bum bum. Independence Day. Oh. Hurrah. Something about this. I can feel it. What do I do now? Jump! Okay, we gotta go up here. We're missing something. Creatures. Okay, we got these jets going now.
The jets!
Oh wait, it takes time to spool them up! It takes time to spool them up! Damn it! Damn it! I missed my call. I missed my calling. That's what happened. Whoops. Okay, we got this. We know what's up. We know what's up. We got this. Oh, I believe that, Jolly. Oh no, I don't profess to be an expert at this. I'm sure you know. Here we go. Yes. Probably like launch me off of this. I'm just gonna wait till it spools up completely. Blam! Blammo. What? I'm a naked boy! Hi, guys! This was unexpected! That's right. I have a penis. And I have dark hair. And now I feel exposed. So I'm just going to close the windows, hopefully. Can I close the windows? Oh, wait. I'm hiding. Don't look at me, I'm naked. Where did he go? I thought he was behind this computer here. Don't look at me, sir. I'm very shy. Ugh. 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 No, that's so bad. We're going to touch this thing in the middle. It must be an alien being. This is so bad. This is like something out of South Park, guys. Now this is what happens when you make a baby. This is the egg. And I will demonstrate the sperm. Bloop, bloop, bloop. That didn't work. Actually, here it is. It is working. Here we go. This is conception, people. This is how it happens. A few little nibbles. A little bit of unsureness. Things trying to attack you as you go, oh, nope, okay, and that's it. And see, just like that. And now I am a boy. Or a human centipede blob-looking thing. That's right. It's morphin' time! I mean, kick it. Kick it with that leg. Kick it with that leg and those hands. This isn't working. Man, I'm completely worthless now. How will I ever survive in life? How will people accept me? How do I get food? I need to attach myself to the vaginal wall. I just can't seem to find it. Here we go. It must be down this way. Eggs always travel south. Yeah, I've learned this in health class somewhere. I don't think there would be an echo in this thing. I think it would be very muffled talk, but we're going to keep using the echo. Okay. So much for childbirth. This woman has no vagina. Okay, we're going to go back up here to this machine. We're going to see if we can grab a hold of it. Oh, we can grab a hold of it. There we go. Okay, that's right. That's not supposed to work. Okay. And that's how babies are born. Very muted looking babies with 20 arms. And we walk around and crash through shit. And we swear at people. And break glass in buildings. Yes. We are the human Katamari Damacy. And we fall downstairs. Nothing will save you now. We break beams. Eat your heart out, Arnold. Yes, come here, child. Be one of us. One of us. One of us. That's right. We tumble like a snowball. Become one of us, minions. Be my friend. Be one of me. Here, come in here. Come into me. Come into me, minions. It's okay. This is what life is all about. This is what the government wants. No, seriously, this is what the government wants, I'm telling you. One world order.
This is Sparta!
Okay, here we go. We're running into it. Go, feet, go! Oh, man. That did not work, minions. Oh, yes. Lift us up. Lift us higher. Higher. Yes. Oh, it's so ugly. We are. All this makes total sense now. This makes total sense. You know, I used to be in Look Who's Talking Too. I was a big baby. But this is before I became a big baby. We will grab this and drag it with us. It just makes sense. All right, we must be climbing something. Get out of my way, fan. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna see if I can grab that fan. Get over this. We must be able to climb this. Oh, man. Everybody has a purpose in life. Mine was to become a giant blobby-looking creature. Right, be one of us, people! Be one of us! That's you first. Come back here. Look, I can even, like... Watch me whip. Watch me nay-nay. And watch me teabag this guy. Teabag. The ultimate blobby teabag. I heard you like thick people, but I'm the thickest. Dry wall. Oh, I hit my head. That was poor teabagging. It's so disrespectful. Oh my god. The replayability of this game just went up by like 20. Never! Teabag, bitches! Oh my god. You know nothing about teabagging until you play this game. I'm all bloody now. I look like a strawberry blob. I need a bath. Clean me. Oh my god. Clean me! I need a bath. Baby. Tessa, I need a bath. Tessa, if I look like this... This is a horrible question. Tessa, if I look like this, would you accept me? Accept me, baby. I can lift this in the air like a trophy. Ah! I'm the winner. We are the champions. Oh, no. Keep hoisting it. This is better than the Stanley Cup. My friend... Ba-ba-boom, ba-boom.
Come here, doggies. Ew. Be one of us, doggies.
No. I'm gonna park myself right here. I'm gonna teabag this button. I'm like an oversized moon bounce right now. We will jump now. Come with us, doggies. Come to us. This was not the way. This is not the way it was intended. This was not the way it was intended. Oh, damn it. There must be something we need to grab here. We will roll to it. Ah, I see it. We need to grab this trophy. I look like an oversized amoeba or something. Here we go. Get up there. It feels like I'm getting out of bed in the morning. In fact, we're going to emulate this again. This is exactly what I look like when I get out of bed in the morning. Oh, I'm okay. Oh, I need to get to the bathroom. Then I fall down the stairs. Oh my god, it's so hard to... What is life? It's so hard to exist. Do I climb this ladder? Does it make sense to me? No, open the door, please. I can't touch the button with all these limbs, please. Please go. Please, I'm going to take a rest right now. Yes, hit the button. Yes, hit the button. Hit the button. Just hit the button, it's okay. No more. Thank you, sir. Childbirth. No, no, don't let me get down there. Please. I need the bathroom.
This game completes me. Oh my god, this game completes me. This is what it is. This is a game I've been missing for my entire life. This moment right here. Childbirth. I can't even anymore. I'm dying. I need water. Oh my god. I need water. I'm literally gonna pass out. Oh my god. That just completed me. Oh my god, I'm taking a break. Give me like 2 minutes. That was worth every penny. Everybody go spend $20 on this game right now. Why is this game not at the top of the Twitch stream? Like, the Twitch channel every single day. This is the best game in the world. Oh my god. I literally was about to just, like, I had a huge freaking head rush there. Like, I got the same head rush from when I was, like, about, like, I was getting, like, overly terrified of a game. That was wonderful. Look at that. Look at its body just...
That's not the way. That's not the way. Just climb the ladder like a bim-blom should.
I know. I literally had like the biggest head rush there.
I just can't pick it up. To the sky. Yes. I now have a hat. I got a blob hat. Does it compliment my figure?
Do I look better with it? I am. Ooh. Oh, it's like a top hat. Or two. I don't even know. I just... Or it's... Yes. I don't know what's going on here. These front two legs are like my muscle legs. We must get to that button. I can't jump with this blob, buddy. Oh, no way! I can throw it. I can throw things with it, my hands. Man. This game right now, I need to take my hat with me. My box hat. I feel like Godzilla returning to the water right now. But the water's too shallow. Huh. Pokeball, go! Oh, that hurts. It burns my flesh. We will take this and move it out of the way now. No more hats. Only fire! It only makes sense. Kill it with fire! I don't know why it all leads up to this point. My life is whole. I don't need to go in here. I really don't. I could be this for the rest of my life. Okay, we're gonna kill it with fire. Am I on fire yet? No, I'm not. Maybe I gotta throw the box in here. Maybe I am meant to be a blob. Or roast myself like a marshmallow. Then again, you see like half of my body be scorched like a... Like a marshmallow's been sitting in a campfire too long. We will destroy that. It's on fire now. Touch it. Just touch it. Ouch, 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 ouch. That's right. It burns. It burns. Oh, shit. I was supposed to throw it over. Damn it. Like that. That's amazing. It's amazing. It's light it on fire. Squeeze it in there. Alright, it's time. It's time to win. Save ya. That's right. Yes. The Olympian torch. Let's go, baby. Is this like on fire? Is this gas? It is gas. Bloop. It's time. Fire! Hooray! 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 Look at everybody watching me. I am not an animal. I am a human being. I am not an animal. I am a human being. What you look like after Planet Fitness? I pick things up and put them down. And too much Pizza Hut. It's our way out. I've been here before. Yes. I came down on this thing. It works. Trust me. Oh my god. For real. Bloob. One more time. Eve. Ho. Bloob. Oh shit. That's what it is. It's Pizza the Hut. They don't know how to beat me. I am like Majin Buu from Dragon Ball Z. I morph into different shapes. You can't defeat me. We will climb this thing. This is so wrong. Bam. Every day, I work to be the slimmest I ever can be.
Okay, this is gonna be interesting. Do I, like, grab this and... Just nothing ever seems to work.
Work, damn it! Work, damn it! I'll throw you on the ground.
Here we go. I'm gonna try, like, teabag this thing now. Come on! Just work for me. Just work for me. It's not gonna work. I can't jump. I can't throw it up there. Maybe these people were meant to help me. Here, you go ahead. Take it over, guys. Take it away. That's right. Yes, give it to me. I don't know why they're helping me or something. Beautiful. They want me to survive. What is this? Maybe they built me. Is that my father? Help me, sir. Praise the blob. And hiya! Here we go. Oh, I'm through. Elevator door. All the people are watching me. Yes. Yes.
Help me. Help me. I got you.
Oh, pass.
It was meant to be this way. It called me again. Watch the level end. Damn it, the level's gonna end. They captured me again. Hello? Anybody? We're going down. This is like being sent back up into the womb again. It wasn't meant to be this way.
Blah, 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 blah.
Oh my god, what are we grabbing? These hands are so greedy.
We grab onto this. Yes, we found a way.
What are these things? Now grab on this side. Oh, there it is. The hole. Through yet? Can we go? Can we squeeze through? I don't understand. I guess we're just supposed to, like, grab things off the wall. That's good. Okay, let's do that. Yes. Maybe they're ventilation tubes or something. It is.
I don't need these pads. It takes away from things.
Here we go. Now we're getting even greedier. Look at us.
Sons of bitches think they got me. I fit through here. Blah, 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 blah.
Oh my god. Aquaman, what happened to you?
Don't ask questions. Blah, 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 blah. I am Stereo King. I am king of the fish.
Oh, wrong way. We're not done with our swimming lessons. Paddle. You know what's sad? This blob actually swims faster than me in real life. Guys, this was the right game to stream today. I'm just saying this. Kuma, you're gonna have some delicious footage.
I'm gonna grab this cone on my way. Oh, we missed it. Oh! Oh, I meant to do that.
Now it's time to be a snowball again. I'm going to find my mom and dad. They know how to fix this. They always said if I needed help in life, to come back to them. Well, today's the day. This is beautiful. It's so majestic. Wait, am I dead? I think I'm dead. I can't move, guys. I think I'm dead. Am I melting? No. No, I don't want to melt. I just began life. I just began life! Why is the screen zooming out? No! No! Am I... I'm like a jellyfish. A beached jellyfish. There's nothing else I can do. There's nothing else for me. I am a beached jellyfish. My life led up to this point.
Blah. Blah, blah, blah.
Wow! What a game, guys! That made absolutely no sense, but it was amazing. It makes me want to play it again. That was like almost close to one of the coolest games I ever played. I'm not gonna lie. I'm just napping. That's great. I'm just napping. Sweet release of this nightmare. Oh my gosh, this game's fantastic. Guys, go out and buy Inside right now. What are the alternate, what are like the alternative endings or something? Yeah, you gotta push regular to stream this. This is great. This is what life was meant to be. There needs to be more games like this where you turn into a Katamari Damacy bar, a bar, ball. Where you turn into a Katamari Damacy ball. I'm speaking faster than I'm thinking right now. I don't even know what to think right now. What is life? This is what all rocks are. They're actually deformed human beings. That are fossilized. And when you open them up, one of them, one of them things that come out around Christmas time that you could separate apart and become smaller. What are those things? I knew what these things were called. I don't know what they are. But when you crack their eggs, when you crack rocks, which you can actually break them open, a small child is inside each one of them. I don't even know what's next. I'm ready just to watch this thing keep zooming out for the rest of my whole damn life. This game was that amazing. Well, what's next is going to be the review of this game. Let me give a little bit of a... I know that pretty much I've gave a synopsis the whole way through at the end of this game, but truth be told, I didn't understand the premise of this game the whole way through. So I'm a child that's trying to escape away from, I don't know, people, like mindless people, right? Let's just recap this game. So I'm trying to escape these people that were hunting me, right? And dogs. And then I saw the mindless people come along, and I was mind-controlling the mindless people. And then I had to dodge this robot that, as these inspectors were going along, making sure I was acting like one of the mindless people, so I wasn't so I wasn't going to be found out. And then I went on this crazy-ass journey with a bunch of other human-sized minions, adult-sized minions in overalls and hard hats, just like you see out of Despicable Me, to help me move carts and shit and do my bidding, up until a point where I found this... these Samara creatures, which once strapped a... I don't know, a vacuum cleaner to my belly button, a damn orc machine, and turned it on, and I became a Aquaman. And then all of a sudden I was able to try to get this blobby thing, like trying to save this blobby thing or something, and then ended up fusing with it and controlling it. And here I am. Okay, so this is the game. Cool. All right. Play Dead's Inside. There it goes, guys. That is the game. And just like that, if you hit the escape button or the B button or any button from here, the game starts over. The blob controls everything. It wants to stop all experiments, so it controls a boy to
make him come to help it escape. My best guess, the blob controls everything. It wants to stop all of the experiments, so it controls a boy to make him come to help it escape. Very, very interesting. Kiskly wants to see Limbo now. I know, it's like we gotta play Limbo. Let's go see if we can get Limbo on the stream. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Yeah, that makes sense. That's a good follow-up, but yeah, let's go. Yeah, I want to quit.